Come on down South Park and meet some friends of mine.
Maybe I'll just use them a little bit. You know, as a performance enhancer.
We gotta get down to the training center and start working out.
Hi, Stan!
Bogus nightmares on that night.
Fuck a fool, Uncle!
I dreamt that I was lying in my bed, in the dark.
Oh, brother. Hurry up, children, let's take our seats.
Filled the room.
You ain't got chance, young man!
Slowly, my bedroom door began to open.
You have to fight!
Hey, broke your swing!
We'll have a balloon instead of a ball!
Yes, I would love to be the coach of the Sarcastaball team!
I'm training really hard, but I'm not improving fast enough. Kenny would have done it. Come here. And the next thing I remember, I was being dragged through a hallway. You're just trying to warn us about the bathroom.
Timmer.
She wants to meet me at Stark's Pond after school.
He's half man and half bear pig.
Good morning, Miss Crabtree! Then these scary aliens wanted to operate on me! Timmy and I are competing in a variety of events. Please, what, Batman?
How long is that cheesy poop band gonna be outside?
I can sing the Mr. Hanky song!
Maybe you can kiss her!
Kiss when you taste the burger.
Who wants to drink
carpet, those were visitors! They have big heads and big black eyes.
Dude, visitors!
Totally!
Visitors are real!
Hi, Wendy!
Okay! That does it! No, it's just a dream. My mom said so. Today, we've made history. Who wants to hit a dumb little wild bear?
Timmy!
Kenny would have done it.
Hello there, children!
Maybe I just use them a little bit, you know, as a performance enhancer. Stop working out. I was having these bogus nightmares all night long. Timmy and I are competing in a variety of events. I dreamt that I was lying in my bed, in the dark. I'm training really hard, but I'm not improving fast enough. Timmer.
Hi, Stan.
Brother. Okay, children, I hope you all did your homework last night.
Can't talk to Stan, Wendy. He throws up when you do.
She wants to meet me at Stark's Pond after school.
Good morning, Miss Crabtree.
Timmy.
When all of a sudden this bright blue light filled the room.
Maybe you can kiss her.
Wendy kiss the burger.
I can sing the cheesy poop song.
Hey, Chef.
Bye, Wendy.
Oh, gee, that's too bad.
We are in business.
Timmy.
Kenny would have done it. Having these bogus nightmares all night long.
Maybe you can kiss her.
Dan wants to kiss Wendy, kiss the burger.
I dreamt that I was lying in my bed, in the dark.
Bye, Wendy.
How long is that cheesy poop band gonna be outside?
Hi, Stan.
I'm training really hard, but I'm not improving fast enough. When all of a sudden, this bright blue light filled the room. And slowly, my bedroom door began to open.
Stop!
down!
And the next thing I remember, I was being dragged through a hallway.
You have to fight!
What did you say?
Plus the ticket stub. We don't really need the ticket stub, do we? Then these scary aliens wanted to operate on me. Look, the dream carpet, those were visitors! They have big heads and big black eyes. Dude, visitors!
Totally!
Okay, that does it! Timmy and I are competing in a variety of events. Visitors are real! Maybe I'll just use them a little bit, you know, as a performance incentive. Haha, very funny.
Do you think we can still make it in time?
No, it's just a dream, my mom said so.
Oh, brother.
Hey, I told you this game was sweet, dude. Kenny would have done it. Maybe I'll just use them a little bit, you know, as a performance enhancer. Bogus nightmares all night long.
She wants to meet me at Stark's Pond after school.
Maybe you can kiss her.
Dan wants to kiss when she takes the burger.
Timmy and I are competing in a variety of events. We're running out of time.
Oh, that was so smelly. He says no.
Get out! We're running late!
That show was fun, Philip. Let's go home.
Oh, that's a donut. Kenny would have done it. I dreamt that I was lying in my bed, in the dark.
Hi, Stan.
Can't talk to Stan, Wendy. He throws up when you do.
When all of a sudden, this bright blue light filled the room.
I want you to repeat after me. There is no such thing as Mr. Hanky.
There's no such thing as Mr. Hanky.
He comes out of the toilet every year and gives presents to everybody who has a lot of fiber in their diet.
Don't mind him. He's a very disturbed little boy.
If we're in the cheesy poof, we'd be late.
He's half man and half bear pig. Maybe you can kiss her.
Dan wants to kiss when she takes the burger.
And slowly, my bedroom door began to open.
I can take this guy, Sheriff.
Hey, Buster Slick!
That was a great hit, boys. Remember that at practice tomorrow.
Boom!
A sport where safety is all that matters? Yes, I would love to be the coach of the Sarcastaball team.
Hi, Stan.
Today, we've made history.